Or it never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good for this job.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
You know he's not gonna give up.
Hey, hon.
Can you get the door? Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over. I've tried waiting him out before. Doesn't work. Might as well just answer the door.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. The boy needs his father, after all.
Hun.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead.
More of the same.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Nuka-Cola, ice cold.
are the two most important men in my life, do we? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. How's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Codsworth.
Sounds of
Sir,
explosions.
Listen.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Excuse me.
I'm reporting this!
If we need to get in, we're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we had left a minute later...
No,
we'd
no.
All be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Up the stairs, please.
What's going on?
Death is here for you. All new residents.
it down the hall.
In an orderly fashion. Welcome home.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Just this way.
Man.
Right over there. Man. Over there. Take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further. One vault suit. Now just head down the hall.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Hey.
All right.
It's down the hallway right there. See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Down that hallway, they'll show you where to go. Just down that way.
Excuse me.
Just down that way.
Hey there.
This way, please.
Gone. Our home.
Sir?
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time, but Vault-Tec will be with you every step of the way. You'll thrive here.
Move along.
Do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit.
Just
don't
checking
you
everyone off the
vault
list
suit
as they
is
come
designed
in
to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Be okay. Daddy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me? Sean's acting up. Could you help? He's being fussy. Could you,
Hey.
Step into the chamber whenever you're ready. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time. time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Giant roaches? What the hell? Terminal only. Terminal only. Where is everyone? Terminal somewhere. Gotta find the terminal. Terminal only.
surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Coming, buddy.
You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
Thank you.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you? I'm still here, you know.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? Food?
Then out.
Hey, Codsworth.
Just getting your snack, sir. In just a moment. Just getting your snack, sir. In just a moment. Sir? Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Codsworth, buddy.
I have an eye.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud Tucson!
Codsworth.
Sir, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
Codsworth.
Keep an eye out for Red, sir.